So the Royal Rumble, it came and it went. The good news is I whooped Corbin's ass all over that baseball stadium, y'all. The bad news is,
you lost. He said you lost. He don't like to lose. He been like that since we was from the sandbox.
I don't like to lose, all right? I lost. But we're gonna bounce back tonight with y'all's help. We're gonna get through the king and his little and we're gonna focus on WrestleMania.
Victory over this man who still reigns over the SmackDown Kingdom. King Corbin and his cronies, loyal subjects, Cole, show some respect.
Everybody, Roman Reigns cheated his way to a victory. As a matter of fact, if the three of you hadn't attacked me like the savages you are, I would have been in better shape for the Royal Rumble match. Matter of fact, I would have been the one climbing to the top rope, pointing my scepter at the WrestleMania sign and taking my place in the main event of WrestleMania. But that's not happening because of you three. So tonight, I demanded a six-man tag match, and the three of you will pay for what you did.
Whoa, wait. All the yelling and all that yelling. What you so mad for? Mister, my head's too big for my crown. You seem to be confused about what's been happening. Hey, Oos, should we remind them of what's been really going on?
Yeah.
Good, because the last time we checked,
that was a super kick to Dolph.
Check.
Super kick to Rude.
Check.
Superman punch to Dolph.
Check.
Superman punch to Rude.
Check.
Spirit to Dolph.
Check.
Spirit to Rude.
Check.
But you, King Corbin, man, your ass got Superman punch, super kick, and super spear.
Check, check, and check.
How about we add a stipulation to the match tonight? The loser of the six-man main event eats dog food. What do you say, fetish boy? Fine, you want it, I accept.
Oos, I'm glad you did accept, because we just happened to have us a big surprise. Go on, bring it out. Go on, bring it out.
No, we're fine. You think I'm scared we can beat them?
That is absolutely disgusting. That's
hey, Oos,
of dog food.
Hope y'all hungry, because tonight we serving dog food.
It's Friday Night Lockdown! Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary!
Oh my God, Corey, can you imagine if King Corbin has to eat dog food?
That is such a disturbing thought. I hope my brain's not capable of completing it. You know what that dog food's made of, Cole? The punks, they won't even put in hot dogs. Look at that.